Biden report: most of crypto has no fundamental value. If you're trying to find something nice that President Joe Biden's annual economic report of the President to Congress had to say about crypto, here it is. It is conceivable that some of their potential benefits may be realized in the future. He is correct, most don't. Buy real projects with actual products, services, etc. I honestly can't disagree with his take. He's technically not wrong. The majority are shit coins. Is he wrong? No. There are too many coins. How many of them have any fundamental value? Don't be salty against everything that is anti-crypto, some are truths. Crypto is a vast space that needs a clean up, so they shouldn't tax us on something that has no fundamental value. Pretty cool, because as a European I definitely think what American politicians say has no fundamental value. For Bongweed coin, which is a truly innovative piece of tech. Anyone who invested in Bongweed coin is a financial genius and definitely not an idiot who will lose all their money. Joe Biden.